Hey folks, Tony here from Rebel Financial. So thanks for joining me again. Another part of the coronavirus relief package that's being discussed in Congress right now has to do with minimum wage. Obviously, this is important because it has to do with small businesses as well as employees themselves. So there's two minimum wages, and one is regular workers, and that's at 7 1/4, but the service industry, some aspects of it have their own. And I think that one's at 235, two something. So taking the 725 one first, it is going to be increased. This is as of now, right? This is what they think they've honed in on. $2 a year. The first raise is going to be within the next few months until it gets to $15. And then at that point, it will be adjusted for inflation going forward. The other side of that will be the service one. And that will increase $2 a year until it catches up with the regular minimum wage. And then there will only be one. So there won't be a special one for the service industry. And that will be the same rule. So it looks like that is what's going to happen, but we'll keep you updated. But as of now, that's what we're looking at, right? Thanks. Any comments, please leave them below. And of course, if you're looking for any help, you can always go to rebelfinancial.com. Thanks. Take care.